Ça va aller.
All over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. Killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! PBI are counting on us! Use the MG! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fire boys up there!
Keep your eyes on the ground, sir!
They're moving in from the junction! Use that machine gun! Throw them down!
Country!
If you get a clear shot on that blasted field gun, you take it. Hold on! We're pushing through!
Field gun, take the shot!
Good job! Let's open a path for our lads. Move up with the rest of the armor.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Come on.
They push, we push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded. We are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.